Hi everyone, this is Narita and you're watching me on Artist Podium. Hi there, I know it's been really, really long. I'm so sorry about that, but I have come up with a new setup and I hope this top view is much easier for you to understand what I'm doing than the side view. So let's get back to business. Today's painting video is called Dusk, Dark, Full Moon. I know it's a bit long name, but this is a much better name than I thought first. Anyways, the things you will need, I will put it in the description box below, and yeah, let's get started. I have taken a canvas of 8 by 10 inches, so you can use any kind of inch size actually, and you will need a small piece of round circle or a round object for the moon. If you have seen my other video of the moon, I am going to take this down and do it kind of like that style, and it's gonna be a bit different than that though. I have black paint over here, white, turquoise, sky blue, peacock blue or normal blue would be good, and then violet, burnt sienna or any kind of brown would be good because it's for toning down any kind of things, ultramarine blue, and then mauve. And the mauve is just a bit more violet-y than ultramarine, okay? So you can use anything. I just want to tell that these little paints are bought from India. So if you are from India and you're watching this video, you can get this very cool acrylic colors in your local stores, but if you're from some other country, you can buy them in Amazon, I guess. But if I do find links for that, I will pop them in the description box below, so go check it out. And we will just be using some brushes that I'm not really sure, because this is kind of like an improvisation kind of thing. So, I've got some detail brushes and one I've got a filbert brush. You can get any brushes you want actually, and a flat brush, and this bristle brush is just for the moon, but let's think about it though. And for some times I might use a pencil, so you can grab that if you want. So you'll need a palette and water, and you might need to get some water for spraying the paints and a cloth. So I've got the reference picture here. So I will leave the link below, but this is the reference photo. So yeah, I will be looking at it. Yeah, let's get started with the painting. Okay. Thank you. guess. Description. Okay, so